Let me guess. Houses were occupied. So they sent you. Well, you should have sent more if you were trying to pass yourself off as honor guard of the Persian Empire. Or whatever it is. It's an elite unit, anyway. Yeah, my memory's a bit hazy with that bit. But when some of that unit dies, it's immediately replaced by others. So there's always a certain amount. Yeah. A punching glove. Thank you! Now let's see what else you can blow up. I guess that's you. Right. What's left? Oh. Then there's beheadings. Oh. Like bombs. Yeah. Irritating, aren't they? Thank you. that. Yeah, you're gonna need that. Wonder what to put above. Yeah, I'd say that's what's coming. You're probably gonna need it. Right, time to go Leonidas on there. Those medical supplies and armor, not to mention ammo. When you've cleared out the way back, we're going to need that for what's on the other side of the doors that are now unlocked. Now would be a good time to pick up everything that we can. Don't this will get any safer for you. I highly doubt that. In fact, this will get quite a bit less safe. Thank you. they these wanted to make it out alive. Let's just say that.
Let's fight!
Yeah, go get him, Gandalf. Okay, so it's not over yet. I guess we're going through the Court of Appeals next. Yeah. I can see you there. Best let them out. So was that. I mean, do you really want to dine there? Well, obviously not. Something big is going to happen around here, so pick up as much medical supplies and... Ah, good. Armor is back and full, so no worries about that. I pick up as much medical supplies as I can before. I'm guessing a large number of hostiles turns up. Oh yeah, rocket jump. good. Not even the pumpkin heads could get to you from up there. Now into the Zephyrhis proper. Your electronic assistant hints at a minigun being somewhere nearby. Yeah, that's a good thing considering. Yeah. Seems that the slippery floor is making things difficult for the clear skeleton as well. And he saw that huge supply above. Need to find a way up. As being able to take all the heat, I consider that to be a huge advantage. Yeah. Chainsaw time. If it's nothing but those, that's a good thing to have on you. Because you can slice them in half. So they're more clear skeletons. Oh, what am I saying? Of course there are more. And you destroyed all of those here. And restocked on useful shotgun ammo. Yeah, that kind of... Well, it is now. At least that's all of that batch. Yeah, jump diagonally. You'll cover... Well, it would help if you jumped at all. Jump diagonally. Going back and forth, and then... Claim your prize. And then we can move on. To whatever else is standing in your way.